Hey guys, if you have lost your AirPods, it's misplaced or stolen, or you just can't remember where you put them, then in that case, how will you find your lost AirPods? So let's find out your lost or stolen AirPods just using your iPhone in today's video. Hey guys, I'm Abhishek and you are watching TechReePro. So without further ado, let's move on with the video. Find your lost or stolen AirPods, you will need the Find My application on your iPhone. Typically, this is a default application installed on your iPhone. However, if you have removed it, you can reinstall it from the App Store. Okay, if you go to settings, then tap on your AirPods settings. Under your AirPods device setting, you will find an option called Show in Find My. This means that whenever you connect your new AirPods or any AirPods to your iPhone, they will be connected to Find My network and will also be linked to your Apple ID with which you are logged in to your iPhone. So, to find your lost AirPods, you need to open the Find My app on your iPhone. So just open it. And in the Find My app, you will see multiple options such as people, devices, items, and me. You need to navigate to devices, where you will see a list of all connected devices with your Apple ID in Find My network. However, you need to tap on your AirPods, the ones you want to find. Once tapped, your device will start showing up on the map here. If you want, you can also ring your device or play a sound to locate it. For example, I'll play a sound here and my device will start ringing. Currently, it's playing on both the left and the right channels. If you forget one channel, for example the right one, you can also choose from the both right and left one from here. Like if I turn off the right one here, it will only play in the left one. Okay, once you can locate and find it, you can stop sounds playing on your AirPods by tapping on the stop button here. However, if you have left it somewhere or if it's stolen, you can also check its last location. For that, you need to tap on the directions here and it will start showing you its last location. You need to tap on go. Follow what's shown on the map to find your device. So guys, this is how you can easily find your lost or stolen AirPods with the help of your iPhone. By the way, if you are facing any problems connecting AirPods, make sure to check out this full tutorial by clicking here.